God is interested in the growth of his house. I can give you reasons why I say that. Why a church must grow. A church must grow because God's word commands it. God's word tells us to make disciples, to mark disciples, and to mature disciples. Number two, a church must grow because of the need of the people. I mean, the society where we are living in, the people there have a need that only the church can meet. They need life. And the church is God's battle axe and weapon of war in ensuring that people who need life are able to get it. The third reason why a church must grow is that God wants it to grow and is willing to work for it to be so. Matthew 16:18, he said, I will build my church. But I wanted to know that only God can save the world. God cannot save the world alone. He needs co-laborers. That is where you come in. So God is committed seriously to the growth of this church in every dimension. Another reason why I say a church can grow is because of the nature of the church. The church is a body. And when you say body, body grows. Your own body have grown. And the nature of the church is such that it must grow and it can grow. And we should not be satisfied with how far we have come. Proverbs 4:18, the path of the righteous is like a shining light. It shineth more and more unto the perfect day. We can grow from strength to strength. We can go from glory to glory. We can go from faith to faith. The fifth reason why I say a church can grow and a church must grow is because the New Testament demonstrates it. You remember in Acts 1:15, the Bible said there was a great prayer meeting. By the time you read Acts chapter 2, verse 41, 3,000 people were saved. By the time you read Acts 2, 47, it said God added to the church daily, not weekly, not monthly, not quarterly, daily. If God will add to a church daily, then that church must be doing something daily. By the time you read Acts chapter 4, verse 4, 5,000 people were added to the church. By the time you read Acts chapter 5, verse 28, the Bible said they had filled Jerusalem with their doctrine. The church became a force to be reckoned with. And everywhere the church expanded to, you will see growth. The New Testament has given us a step that we can follow.